Hello from Fanta VH. Thank you for all your support till today and for your future support. I hope you who watch this video will subscribe to my channel and help me grow up with my channel. This is Hantek Logic Analyzer. 32 channels, as you can see, this is cable for connecting 32 channels to source of signals. Quite a lot of wires, so that is the reason why many hates to work with logic analyzers. Hantek provide 16 connection clamps. They could provide us with 32 connection clamps, but even 16 it's okay. They look quality looks good. USB cable for connection with your PC. Interesting power adapter with different sockets for different country standards. It's easy to replace plug according to your wall socket, but I didn't know that at first point in. As you're going to see, had some issue with finding immediately how to replace plug on this adapter, but then I noticed this little button. When you press it, you remove current plug and place plug according to your country wall. There are three different plugs for wall sockets, and I can recognize most of European countries type of plug, and as well Great Britain and US plugs, so I can say it will fit most of the countries. Here is a logic analyzer itself, nothing much on it. USB connection, power connection, and 32 channels connector, which reminds me on old hard disk connectors. So let's install this device to computer, connect it and try it how it works. But before that, let's see specification, which looks quite nice. So let's install drivers first. Open your device manager, and if you face problem like I did here, that it's recognized like unknown device, you need to. I tried to install drivers on this way, but it will not work, so you need to uninstall, to click uninstall that device. Reason for this unknown device is quite a lot of controllers used on my PC, so there is a lot of drivers installed on my PC, and must be something, some drivers from that is triggered and it does not recognize device properly. After you uninstall that device and replug your logic analyzer, it will show as LA4032. After that, just right click on it and install drivers like I did on the screen. Follow steps and you will be fine. It will be properly installed. Now let's install the software. Click setup on your CD and follow instruction on the screen. There is no newer version on the website of Hantek than version on CD. To try my logic analyzer, I will use just this Arduino project. It's a current meter, voltmeter, data logger with RTC timer, real-time clock. Quite nice device, but just for testing, nothing more, nothing less. Maybe I will show what I done in some of the next videos, maybe not. Stay on my channel, subscribe, and you will be notified if it comes. This logic analyzer working quite nicely, as you can see. Was playing just a little with it, changing and testing some parameters. It working nicely. I mean, according to the specification, it could work even in automotive industry. So in some of next video I will test it, how it can decode CAN bus in cars, and some special jobs, as this logic analyzer can accept signals up to 150 megahertz. I will show you in some of the next videos exactly what else you can do with this logic analyzer, and I can bet you will like it. So there is more reason than that to subscribe to my channel, enable notifications, and stay tuned about upcoming videos. As well, there will be some live streaming very soon, maybe even tomorrow, and more surprises for you. Subscribe, enable notification, and if no, thank you for watching. Be sure to hit like button. See you in next video or next live stream. Till then, thank you for watching, and goodbye.